Hi, this is Mike Terrana. We're hanging out here at the Frankfurt Music Mesa 2011. I'm going to be playing tracks for my new solo record. It's called Sinfonica, and it contains 11 famous classical pieces. Yeah, a lot of people are like, Mike, why did you do that? Why did you play to those classical songs? And it's like, years ago, I saw Cozy Powell play the 1812 Overture with Rainbow, 1976, and I thought that was pretty cool to see a metal drummer play along with classical music. So I wanted to do something as a tribute to Cozy Powell, so I recorded that track, and I liked it so much that I started experimenting with other pieces, other classical pieces. And one thing led to another. I discovered some tracks by Rossini, and some tracks by Dvorak, and eventually I found 11 tracks that would work very nicely with heavy metal power drumming, if you want to call it that. Project Sinfonica is my own project. I'm the record company, I'm the producer, and I'm the executive producer. The executive producer, a lot of people don't know what that means, but that's the guy who pulls out his wallet and pays for everything. His name is the biggest name on the record. Well, I hope you enjoyed the clips from my new solo project, Sinfonica. And you can buy it or download it at Terrana.com. And I'm going to be out there on tour somewhere out there in the world. Come out and see me and listen to the Evans sound in action.